Hi, thanks for tuning into Exact Weather News and Traffic. I'm Exact Weather Meteorologist Jay Gallet. Let's take a look outside. You can see some of the cloud cover that is developing. Getting a little more sunshine than we anticipated, but that's not necessarily a bad thing. But you can see the clouds are going to start puffing up as we move through the afternoon. We do have some low-level moisture, daytime heating. We'll start seeing these move through, and we're going to get a little upper-level feature that's going to move through and help initiate a few showers and thunderstorms. So for today, your ExactCast headlines, I think we are going to be a little cloudy by this afternoon. It will remain humid. Look for scattered to widespread showers and storms, but by the weekend, we're looking for less humidity. We're looking to keep things mostly on the dry side as we get close to fall, which is tomorrow, by the way. We're watching this front right here, situated across Oklahoma, Missouri, also stretching across Indiana. This is going to keep on moving to the southeast and probably move through our area. Timing right now looks like sometime tomorrow, so we'll keep the rain chances in the mix at least till tomorrow. Out in the tropics, we are looking at Ophelia, looking a little disorganized. That's because she is encountering some of that southwesterly shear, and that shear is not going to go away, and as a result, Ophelia will probably stay a tropical storm. Right now, max sustained winds of 65 miles per hour tracking toward the west at about 13 miles per hour. You can see the track right here. She'll continue west, then kind of make a northwesterly jog here in about Sunday. But as you can see, probably diminishing to about 50 miles per hour Saturday. And then as we get to the latter part of the forecast period, by Tuesday morning, about 8 o'clock, looking like gaining a little bit of strength at 65 miles per hour right now. It doesn't look like Ophelia will impact many land masses. So right around lunchtime on your Thursday, we are looking at some showers and storms developing. And look what's working right here, Northern Terrebonne, Lafourche, also right across the North Shore, Washington Parish. So we are going to see some showers, maybe a few strong thunderstorms. This is 7:30, moving across Lake Pontchartrain and then heading out along the coast. And again, that's going to be in response to all that air mass moving toward the south as that front gets a little bit closer. A couple of showers tomorrow morning, tomorrow afternoon. Again, just a couple of spotty showers, and we start working in that nice northerly flow, which will turn out to be nice for the weekend. Mid-80s to right around 90 today, 40% chance of rain. Have a look at your 7-day exact cast. Overnight lows tonight are going to be in the upper 60s to upper 70s. Fall gets here on Friday. By the weekend, no rain, lots of sunshine, and less humidity. Thanks for tuning in.